If you haven't had your daily dose of cuteness just yet, Steve Harris has a story with ballet dancers, dogs, and kittens.
What more do you need? All the grace, right. All there together, except Steve Harris, that's for sure.
Yeah.
No offense, Steve. Well, all those folks got together this morning to do a photo shoot for a great cause.
What do you get when you combine pirouettes and paws?
There we go.
A photo shoot that around here they call The Mutt Cracker, brought to you by Dancers and Dogs.
Dancers and Dogs is a photography project where we pair professional dancers with really fun dog partners, and we get some really, really fun images out of that.
The dancers are with the St. Louis Ballet. The dogs, oh, sorry, and kittens are from Stray Rescue of St. Louis.
This is such a beautiful way to show them having fun and playing, and just, you never get to see them like this.
Good.
This is the third year for plies and pooches posing for pictures.
We all kind of felt that this had to happen again this year, just because this year's been so hard for everybody, and we just wanted to bring smiles to everybody's faces.
Oh my goodness.
It's also about getting those adorable animals adopted.
So right now, Stray Rescue St. Louis has more animals in our care than we've ever had in the history of Stray Rescue. We have almost 600 dogs and cats in our care. Usually we have about 300.
Dancers and Dogs hopes these moments, captured and posted on social media, will help them find homes.
The Mutt Cracker, we bring the Nutcracker costumes, the dancers, and then we combine them with these beautiful rescue dogs that need to be adopted.
And make sure the Mutt Cracker has a happy ending.
Okay, look right here.
Steve Harris, News 4.
Very, very cute.
Just such a great idea. And yeah. Obviously the animals need homes right now, especially during the pandemic, and people need company.
Right.
So it's such a great idea. Go adopt a pet.